Parshas Vayeira, Aliyah's Rishon Shlishi. So the Gemara tells us that three angels, Mahuyel, and Gavriel, came to visit Avraham when he was recovering from his bris milah. Mahuyel came to heal him. Mahuyel came to deliver the news that they're going to have a baby in 1 year, miraculously. Gavriel went to destroy stone, which should happen very soon. And Mahuyel, we see, ended up going to join Gavriel after he delivered his message to Avraham and Sarah. See you next time.